rock and roll, open flame rotor molding machine. After, the molds are placed in the right position. Within the mold carrier rings, the inside surface is cleansed with kerosene oil or solvents to remove the grease from the new molds. Let the molds with the carrier rings rotate freely over the guide pulleys of the horizontal shaft. This rotation is called minor axis rotation. Then let the entire frame move by the main gearbox and motor drive. This moment is called major axis moment. By this drive, the main frame tilts about 45 degrees, both left and right side, allowing the polymer powder move and spread both bottom and top of the molds and sides of the molds evenly.